Right before takeoff, you want to make sure that the center of gravity is approximately 1/3 away in its chord from the leading edge, and that the control surfaces would move in the right direction in its left, right, up and down movement. And when you have an autopilot like me, you also want to make sure that when you put it in a stabilized mode and you shake your aircraft around, that the control surfaces would counteract that movement. Yeah, this is the perfect timing. And that is it.